The first time I picked up a Gibson, a friend of mine said, you know, you need a Les Paul. And I went, that's what I've been telling everybody. And he said, no, I got one, I'll sell you. He came the next gig the next day and he opens his case and I was just about freaked. So 1952, gold top, Gibson.